We begin here at 10 with breaking news. A child has died in this deadly rollover crash on I-57 near 111th on the south side. We have a live look as well at the scene right now. Investigators just wrapped up their work. Two other children were injured and are in critical condition. Two adults were hurt as well. Right now you can see two lanes are still closed.